This sequence shows the correct use of various SiteSafe products. EdgeSafe is a simple, lightweight and easy to erect edge protection system. Attach clamps to the sheet upstand by tightening the screw. Insert handrail posts into the clamp socket. Thread panel onto posts. Repeat this process for any subsequent panels, ensuring that any panels overlap by a minimum of 100 mm. When all the posts have been secured, excavation of the site can proceed and temporary works can be installed. For further details of Groundforce's access and egress systems, refer to our LadderSafe video. SlegeSafe is a heavy-duty mobile barrier system, which utilises the EdgeSafe system as previously demonstrated. As a result, the same procedure should be observed during assembly. Once assembled, the SlegeSafe units can be easily manoeuvred into position using an excavator. Multiple units can be connected together to create exclusion zones around hazardous working areas. TrenchSafe is an edge protection system specifically designed to complement Groundforce's trench boxes. The barriers are available in a range of sizes. Handrail units are located into the lifting eye recesses of the upper panels and are secured in place using pins and R-clips. Access is left within the handrail panel so that the pin can be installed from a safe area. EndSafe panels allow the closure of the open box end, providing support and protecting the workforce from the ingress of loose materials. Using the excavator bucket, push down on each corner of the panel. Take care not to drive the panel too far and damage either the box or strut components. Ensure that the panel is driven to a depth that allows access to the handrail pinholes. Any voids behind the EndSafe panel should be filled in and compacted. Once finished level is achieved, attach a standard EdgeSafe panel to the EndSafe to prevent access to the end of the excavation. Once the excavation is safe, permanent works can be completed. The shoring equipment must be inspected daily for signs of damage and deterioration. Once permanent works are complete, remove the EdgeSafe from the EndSafe panel. Extraction is generally the reversal of the installation process. To extract the EndSafe panel, it is recommended that previously filled material is excavated from behind the panels. A single heavy-duty chain is attached to each red lifting point in turn. This is so the panel can be pulled up by no more than 150 mm increments, effectively shuffling the panel out of the excavation. Once the panel has reached sufficient depth, it can be lifted out of the excavation. Depending on the size and depth of the excavation, panels come in four different widths, with top panels available if required. This video is to be viewed in conjunction with a detailed written user guide. Think safety, and if in doubt, please ask.